Darian picks it up, shot deflected, shoot, rebound, score!
Just talking about it, shots to the net. When you have the net presence, you have guys going to the net, good things can happen. Stevenson just drops a carry, back to the net. Good job by Reeves in front and following up the play. White Cloud down on the pinch as he's able to put it in for his second of the year. A big goal to regain the lead for the Golden Knights with 3:56 remaining. Zach White Cloud.
Goals in back-to-back games for Zach. He had his first regular season goal in the NHL Sunday afternoon. Picks up number two tonight. And the Golden Knights, they had that big late tying goal from William Karlsson in their second game of the season with Anaheim. And an eventual overtime win. That came with a minute 22 left. Now the puck pinballs in front of the Vegas net. This go-ahead goal for White Cloud tonight with 3:56 remaining on the clock. And the Golden Knights have the lead again. They have not trailed in the game. But the Ducks have fought their way back all night long. They'll try to make another push. Martinez to center, flips it in deep. Lindholm up along the wall. Lindholm gets it back and he'll filter around the other way now for Getzlaff. Silverberg. Coghlan retrieves it for the VGK. Holden now. And the puck around the wall. Stolen the forecheck. Steele picks it up. They'll gain the line. Stood up by Coghlan. Now the 2.5 to go as Holden lobs it up. Golden Knights with a 1-goal lead. Raquel back in. Trying to spin off of Martinez. Turned it over to White Cloud. And the puck trickles all the way back to the Anaheim end.
I think Ryan Miller trying to make his way to the bench here as soon as Anaheim can get possession in Vegas' end.
Puck to the Vegas zone. Miller playing it halfway. Hasn't left just yet. Still in there. Shattenkirk on the line. There goes Bell to the bench for the extra skater. And the puck went back out to neutral ice. It's an errant pass from Lindholm to Shattenkirk. Six skaters on for Anaheim. Vegas up by one. Lundestrom tips it in deep. White Cloud back to get it. A short feed to Martinez, who flips it out. This will be icing on Vegas.
Hey, the Ducks can use a timeout.
If you take a look at tonight's Allstate, good hands play.
Alex Tuck gets a feed from Cody Glass. Going to go into the backhand. Upstairs on Ryan Miller. A bullet of the backhand. For Tuck's fourth of the year.
Nope, not yet.
Face off in the Vegas zone. Shattenkirk controls it. There's Raquel looking. Wrist shot, block, kicks to the far corner. Troy Terry for Anaheim. Golden Knights with the Karlsson line. White Cloud and Martinez on the ice, up by one. Terry snaps it out high. Getzlaff had to handle that in the backhand to keep it in. Fowler moves it down the middle. Deflected. Terry puts it off the outside of the net. Puck loose. And Shattenkirk collects it. Feeds it back out top. Fowler fronted by Smith. Shattenkirk wristing it in behind the net. Puck loose to the corner. Karlsson takes a peek. Couldn't clear it. Terry blocks the pass. One to go in the third period. Brought to you by Credit One Bank. Shattenkirk. For Henrique. Henrique trying to move it around Karlsson. Feeds it in the middle. Raquel on a stick lifted by Marchessault. The puck sails down the ice.
Well, great defensive play by Marchessault. Drops down to the slot awareness and a good little stick lift there. That was a prime shooting area.
We're down to 30 seconds left. Raquel into the offensive end. Runs into White Cloud. Puck sent towards the net by Henrik. Now gets left. For Shattenkirk. Wrist shot. Pats a flurry through traffic. Shattenkirk again. Stevenson able to clear him. Bucks have to get everyone out of the zone. Shattenkirk gains the line. Terry broken up by Pacioretty. The puck out to center. Pacioretty has it. Time ticking away on Anaheim. Raquel gains the line, but that's it. That's a 5-4 win for the Golden Knights. 8-1-1 through 10 games. Their best 10-game start in team history.
That's the same record that the Lightning got. Well, actually, they're 9-1-1 now. Another victory win for Marc-Andre Fleury.
But the end result to what matters as the Golden Knights will pick up another big 2 points.
And Marc-Andre Fleury remains perfect on the season. He improves to 5-0.
5-0 for Fleury.
5-4 winners over the Ducks. Our game changer of the night. Brought to you by Comprehensive Cancer Center.
For an easy one, late in the game, Will Carrier gets it to the net. Great job by Reeves in front. Net presence. That's the example we're talking
Zach
about.
Zach Whitecloud, game-winning goal in third period.
The game changer with the game-winning goal as he follows up the play, gets the loose puck, and able to put it past Ryan Miller.
Well, the Golden Knights, 5-4 winners over the Anaheim Ducks. 12 different Golden Knights with points in this game.
That's Dave Goucher. That's Shane Knighty.
Anaheim in the season opener. The game, Shane, you kind of felt like this might turn into be a lot closer than it appeared it was going to be for a long time. They're up 3-0. They're up 4-1. A lot of costly turnovers for the Golden Knights. Give Anaheim credit for fighting their way back into it. But then, as they have for the most part through 10 games, the Golden Knights finding a way to win.
And that's been it. That's been the story. If you look at the 10 games, there's been some great hockey. They've played really well in certain areas. This shows us there's other areas they still need to work on. And that the best time to work on that and recognize your mistakes that you need to clean up, it's better to do it after a win than a loss. They still find ways to win regardless of the situation. And that builds throughout the year. Especially as you go on, you're going to be in different situations in a game. Tonight, you don't want to see it too often, but you give up 2-3 goal leads, the other team ties the game, but you find a way to pull it out. That builds something within that. That builds a level of confidence. That builds something for a group of players that always understanding that regardless of the situation, regardless if things don't go our way, let's settle down. We've been here before. We know how we can handle it. So that's the positive you take away. The other area, and we don't like to criticize wins, but I'm good anyways. They need to clean up. Especially their own end. They're a little short, they're short bench tonight. So that was an area, but they need to clean up areas of the game. Their puck decisions have to be better in certain areas. Their own end really cost them in the second. That carried over to the third, where Anaheim really pressed them and was able to capitalize. But all that matters now is another victory for the Golden Knights.
Yeah, the Golden Knights, will see what their lineup looks like come Thursday. Shea Theodore, Tomas Nosek did not play the third period. Alex Petrangelo expected to return coming out of COVID protocols. And the Golden Knights have their way with the Ducks again. It was a little dicier than we thought it would be. They've now beaten Anaheim in 13 of 15 all-time, including 3-for-3 this year. They win it 5-4. Right now, we'll send it back upstairs to Darren and Mike, guys.